Welcome to the episode 2020.
Iron for cross-cutting, line for shadings.
I learned about all types of line and I inspired by Jen Stark.
I learned about geometric shapes.
I learned how to do organic shapes and they were inspired by Henri Matisse. And it was very fun because I could do many different shapes and they were just like kind of different and very strange.
I learned organic form. It's so cool. It's my favorite thing that I best. In my house, I have a lot of things like this. This is a banana. I inspire so good with a banana because banana is my favorite food. This is organic form and it's so cool.
You learn positive and negative spaces.
I learned about optical illusion art.
You practice shadings in sketches.
Practice all kinds of textures.
We practice shapes in Google Drawings.
We learned about geometric shapes.
We practice lines in Google Drawings.
Hey, don't write yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out or looked down on. Just try your best. Try everything you can. And don't you worry what they tell themselves when you're away. It just takes some time, little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. Everything, everything will be just fine. Everything, everything will be alright, alright. It just takes some time, little girl, you're in the middle of the ride. Everything, everything will be just fine. Everything, everything will be alright, alright. You know they're all the same. You know you're doing better on your own. So don't buy in. Live right now. Yeah, just be yourself. It doesn't matter if it's good enough for someone else.
All right.
bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. To stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is poison brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire.
Hi, my name is Leonel, and this character is inspired by me and Christmas.
Rogelio.
Hi, I am Rogelio. I was inspired by
three markers to make the squares.
Santiago.
I did an Among Us to make like
markers.
Use markers and squares.
Fernanda Garza.
I just did like some squares with colors.
Elisa.
Use marker and oil pastel.
Mateo.
I do this, my project, cause like I like a lot of this game. And like my favorite part of colors is blue and purple, so I do it of this color.
Lucio?
Here I do my Among Us crewmate that I was inspired of Mark Ratix. I use pencil and I also use crayons.
Regina Medina.
Hello, my name is Regina Medina and I draw some Among Us characters. I was inspired in Piet Mondrian, Hervé Matisse, and Alma Watson. And my idea was that the Among Us characters were in a museum watching a famous picture. I used colors, word colors. Thank you, teacher.
Paulina, you're next.
Hi, I am Paulina. This is my project of Among Us. And I get inspired, like, only I put dots like this, and I color them with colors of wood. And that's it. Here is my project.
Sí, Rodri.
Hello, I am Rodrigo, and I get inspired for Yayoi Kusama with dots.
Cesar Fabricio.
I created this Among Us roommate and I created this by my own, that is about geometric shapes. And I used pencil and crayons.
Raimundo.
I did it with dots. And I was inspired by Yayoi Kusama.
Renata Treviño.
I am Renata Treviño, and I am of this Among Us character. And I was inspired by Yayoi Kusama and me, because I draw it. And I use a lot of types of colors.
Greta.
This is my project.
Kusama, and I only use markers.
Mila?
Well, this is my project. I was inspired by Jajoy Kusama. I just markers of color black, yellow, pencil, and I think a little bit of pen. And I place this bow because it's like two about points, like Jajoy Kusama. And I have one on. And well, I hope you like my project.
Cesar Lopez.
This is my project of Among Us. This is about Jajoy Kusama, and I like if you enjoy my Among Us.
Valentina Mejia.
So my Among Us character was inspired by, is it like a imposter? And like he was inspired by Halloween, even though like it's gonna be Christmas. But I made it like a Halloween because my imagination went to that place. So I made it like this, my Among Us imposter.
Diego Vasquez.
I use markers and I only do it right now because I am so fast like drawing things and I do this one.
Let's see, 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and smile, everyone smile.
Have these pictures done amazing. I say to my sister, I say to my dad, I say to my mom, I say to my
teacher. Teacher.
Hello, teacher.
I think that you say today is like clase divertida, so we will do something.
When I saw it, I was
Enrique.
Like, oh my gosh.
Enrique.
I'm happy.
I was in shock when I saw that activity.
Me too.
Please,
I have a question. Why not imposter? That's better.